Hey, man. Glad you could make it.
Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Martin Lee. Miles. Early for fireworks. We gotta go. Red, yellow. If these are...
Make sure the prisoners are secure! I'll take left. Protect the ship!
Form up on me!
Should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa! Those blades are sharp!
You must be new in town! Hi, I'm Spider-Man! In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news! Definitely want to keep them in prison!
Get out of our way! This does not concern you!
Alright, guess we can skip the welcome wagon!
You can't beat me!
You knew!
We'll cover you! Keep them out of the ship!
On it!
Take out the defenses! Form up!
Overwhelm the guards and break down the doors!
They're trying to get inside the ship!
They want Scorpion and Lee! We gotta stop them!
What with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members!
You will see, and it will be glorious!
Not liking the sound of that!
What are you, vultures, kid?
This ship!
Watch it,
here.
Yeah, they're not messing around. They seem desperate to get their hands on Scorpion, Lee. If those guys get free again,
stay focused, Spider-Man.
Their presence is unexpected, but insignificant.
Man, where do we even come from?
I'll give them one thing. They know what they want.
We are dead. What we fight as one.
Spider-Man, how you doing?
With the Hydra and more heads pop up, that
we've got him on the ropes.
I've got the little one.
Little one, you better be talking about the other Spider-Man, because I'm a half inch taller than him, at least. What now?
We gotta get the ship free. Things out.
King Arthur makes this look so easy.
I got this.
There's more people inside.
Let me worry about them. Civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up. Whoa! It's getting worse out there.
Get you out!
No idea who they're letting out.
Still here! Promise!
Oh, come on, backup power. Be here. Sweet! Water's rising. I can't get back the way I came in. The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. Can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
What are you doing? I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Thanks a million, kid.
Saved you.
Really?
Can't be. No! Dad? This isn't real.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
The advantage!
You messed with the wrong city!
You cannot escape!
And you think I'm naive?
All of them.
Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to East River on fire bad.
That's... Well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Come on!
It won't start!
I got you! Hang on to something! On me. How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me!
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris. Who are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
Hang in there, Miles.